Hello everyone, my name is Dr.Belehalli Pavan. I am an orthopaedic surgeon. I'm also a diabetic foot surgeon. I take care of all the non-healing wounds and the deformity that most of the diabetic patients come to Nano Hospital with. Many of the diabetics who come to us with diabetic foot wounds usually require an offloading customized footwear. And these footwear are usually made by taking the impression of the patient and making sure that that area which requires to be offloaded, that means to say that that area of the foot which where the wound is there and we have to make sure that the wound does not take the necessary pressure, we offload them in many techniques, and these are the type of footwear that can be used by many of these patients to make sure that their wounds heal early. Even otherwise, the footwear that a diabetic patient uses is very, very important to make sure that these patients do not develop diabetic foot wounds. It is absolutely necessary that diabetic feet, once a patient has healed, they still go ahead and use customized offloading footwear, because the chances of these feet having recurrence of ulcers are very, very high.